how to temporarily fix a torn CV boot. When off-roading, try to check your ATV's CV boot guards at least a few times every ride. If you notice that your CV boot is torn, immediately do a temporary fix to prevent the damage of the CV joint. We will need some duct tape and a roll of plastic film cut to 11 to 12 centimeters in length. Do not use an angle grinder as it will melt the film. Find a place where the front or rear wheels would spin freely to ease operation. Alternatively, use your ATV's winch. Wrap the plastic film in the opposite direction of your driving on the CV boot till it's covered with 10 to 15 layers. Take your duct tape and wind it at every end of the CV joint to prevent the film from unwinding. Now you are ready to continue your journey. Remember, this is a temporary fix and a damaged CV boot has to be replaced as soon as possible. Have a safe ride.